If you have never heard the Straubs or Dave Cousins before, you are in for a wonderful, wonderful treat. He'll take you right to the British Isles, and you're going to love it. Please welcome Dave Cousins.
This is a tour I've always wanted to do, you know. I've always wanted to come out and talk about the Straws, talk about the songs, and play some songs I never get to playing on stage with the band. And I think that being a singer and a songwriter is probably one of the most lonely art forms there is. You know, if you're a painter, you can paint all day in your studio. You can change the colours of the painting if you want to. You can do anything you like with it. And only when you're satisfied with it does it get to hang on the gallery wall. And only then can the public see it. But the artist is never there. If you're a sculptor, you can sculpt away all day and chip away at your block of marble or a piece of wood. And only when you're satisfied with it, when it's as smooth as you want it or as rough as you want it, does the public get to see it. And they can actually touch it if they want to. If you're an actor on the stage in a play, you're playing to the audience. But you're not speaking your words, you're speaking the words that somebody else has written. But if you're a singer and a songwriter, you're standing up in front of the audience, you're being evaluated by people instantly who are making a judgment as to whether they like a song or not.